Hello, welcome to a new video of your favorite pen store, Appelboom.com. My name is Joost Appelboom and I would like to tell something in this video about the beautiful Scribo Feel fountain pens. As always, if this video helps you, leave us a like, and if you're interested in these fine writing instruments, visit our store in Laren or order it online in our web store at Appelboom.com. We will talk later about the box the pen comes in, the features of the pen, the filling mechanism and the nib. At the end we will also do a little comparison and give you some specs, but first we start with the history of the pen. Scribo is a very young company, but with a super large history. How is that possible? Well, Scribo, which is acronym for Scrittura Bolognese, was founded by the ex-employees of the historical brand Omas. After a long history, Omas stopped producing a few years ago, and on the same day they stopped, the new brand Scribo was launched. In the past few years, Scribo did a few exclusive models, but in 2018, the CEO and co-founder Luca Baglioni visited our store in Laren and showed me their first production model, the Scribo Feel. The Scribo is not a special or limited edition pen, but since Scribo is a very small and starting company, they have limited production facilities, so they produce a limited number of quantities each year. But the pen is not numbered or anything. The Scribo Feel pen comes in an eye-catching baby blue cardboard box. On the front of the box you can find Scribo's logo and their slogan "Feel the Writing" printed in black. If you open the box, you can find a canvas pen wrap, which can hold two pens, and the polishing cloth. The Feel pen is safely inside the pen wrap. The Scribo Feel is made of precious resin in a few different colors. In 2018, when they first launched, the Feel was available in light and dark blue resin. The opaque dark blue has rhodium details and almost looks like a black in pictures, or when there isn't enough light in the room. But if you put it next to a black pen, for example a Pelican Souverain, you clearly see that it's in fact dark blue. The light blue gray version has ruthenium details, which looks pretty cool with the lighter resin. Personally, I've never seen this light blue that is used for a pen before, and I have to admit that it's quite an interesting color. After the two blue colors in 2018, Scribo launched in 2019 two new editions in green, the Verde Prato and Verde Bosco. The Verde Prato is a very light green with some yellow swirls in it, with ruthenium details, and the Verde Bosco is a much darker green with yellow gold-coated details. The green versions of the Scribo Feel have much more highlights in the resin compared to the blue version, which is a more plain resin and has less depth in it. One of the main features of the Scribo Feel are the 12 facets on the barrel, piston and cap of the pen. The pen has an interesting form. It has a very bold design with an interesting shape on both cap and barrel. Despite the interesting shape and its bold design, it doesn't have a lot of decorative elements as we are normally used from Italian brands. The top of the cap is decorated with the Q logo, which is done very elegant. The clip is quite basic with a small curve on it. The clip is also very sturdy, but be careful when using it, it might deformate when using too much power. On the small cap ring we can find an engraving of the brand name Scribo in capitals and their slogan "Feel the Writing," which is engraved in written letters. When we unscrew the cap with 1.5 twist, a very large grip section is revealed. This large grip section is necessary because the step down from the barrel to the grip section is huge and definitely not a try worth of holding it there. Also, the grip section has the same amount of facets as the barrel, cap and piston up, 12. It is not possible to pose the Scribo Feel pen. The nib of the Scribo Feel gives you two interesting options. Scribo is offering the nib in either a 14 karat gold flex nib or an 18 karat gold regular nib. Both nib options are available in fine, medium and broad. These nibs are made with the tools that were made especially for Omas and were bought by Scribo during Omas liquidation sale. The NIP specifications are identical of those of OMAS, so they maintain that high quality of OMAS. The decorations on the NIP are different, of course. On the Scribo NIP, you can find an engraving of their slogan, Feel the Writing, in a written letter on the 18-karat gold NIPs, or Feel the Flags on the 14-karat gold NIPs. Underneath the slogan, you can find the word Scribo in capitals and the gold marks. The color of the NIPs are adjusted by the color of the metal details, which is a nice touch. To fill the pen, the Scribo Feel uses a piston filling mechanism. The pen holds up to 1.5 milliliters of ink. That is twice the amount of a regular ink cartridge. Since the pen uses a piston filling mechanism, you expect that the pen has an ink window or semi-translucent body or something that you can see the ink level, but unfortunately that was a missed opportunity by Scribo. Perhaps they will figure something out for this in a new version. The all-resin construction of the Scribo Feel isn't that heavy at all. The total weight of the pens is 36 grams. The barrel and cap of the pen both weigh 18 grams. Here you find a comparison with some pens which have a comparable size. From left to right, you see the Nettuno 1911, the Pinheiro La Grande Bellezza, the Leonardo Momento Zero, the Scribo Feel, the Visconti Homo Sapiens, the Lamy 2000 and the Pelican M800. Here you see the pens uncapped. This was our overview of the Scribo Feel collection. If you're interested in the beautiful Scribo Feel after watching the video, you're welcome to make your purchase in our web store. Let us know about your experience with this pen and share your thoughts and special moments using the Scribo in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe.